Hi, I'm Ken Wu with the Ancient Forest Alliance. We're here in an incredible old-growth rainforest, the Mossy Maple Grove, also nicknamed the Fangorn Forest. This is an old-growth deciduous rainforest of ancient bigleaf maples near Lake Cowichan on Vancouver Island. Every other fight for old-growth forests has been for conifer forests of spruce, cedar, and fir. These are very unique forests. They're more draped in mosses and ferns on the branch and the bark of the trees than any other trees in North America. There's a tremendous diversity of herbaceous plants in the understory. There's a lot of wildlife that also live here. Elk, deer, bear, wolves, cougars. Salmon spawn in the stream nearby. Old-growth bigleaf maples can be among the biggest deciduous trees in North America. In this grove, you have trees that are 6 to 7 feet wide in diameter, and they've been known to get up to 10 feet wide and over 300 years old. Ancient bigleaf maples naturally grow in southwestern British Columbia along streams and rivers and in ravines. Logging can help spread the second-growth bigleaf maples by reducing their competition with conifers, but is also targeting and eliminating the last of our ancient bigleaf maples. Most stands are second-growth now. This is in the traditional territory of the Cowichan First Nations people, who are part of the Hul'qumi'num Treaty Group. The First Nations use these forests for the diversity of plants and animals, for different foods and medicines, and these are unceded lands. We're calling on the BC government to establish a provincial old-growth strategy that will protect our endangered old-growth forests, including our very rare old-growth bigleaf maple stands, to ensure sustainable second-growth forestry and to ban raw log exports. If you support these goals, please sign our online petition at ancientforestpetition.com.